want to make Jimmy's iced coffee porridge. You will need a Jimmy's coffee, sugar, cream, and porridge oats. You start by adding Jimmy's coffee of your choice into a bowl. Then add a bit of cream, if you are the cream kind of guy, and then mix it together while adding some sugar and porridge oats. Cook the porridge on a medium heat for about 5 minutes, and then serve it as pleased. Now, let's see how it turned out.
Yummy!